Canterbury man is facing charges after multiple crashes in Plainfield on Saturday. Police were responding to a crash on Canterbury Road when one of the cars fled the scene. Police say 52-year-old Michael Lack was driving under the influence. Police say after Lack fled the scene, he hit a mailbox, three parked cars, then a house on Packerville Road. He then reportedly hit trees and a stone wall before being taken into custody.